we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
For you.
Give me a warning next time.
Shit.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. I'll buy almost anything. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Well then, what can I do? Pleasant travels.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Out of the way. You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Bad, right? This way.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side. Thanks.
Come on.
Okay. What is this place?
Spread out!
Okay. Thanks.
Anytime. Let's go.
Got it.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Stick close!
Cap, seriously, this can't be happening.
Ugh. Spread out. Come on.
Okay.
Already.
Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Anything else I might want? Gonna take care. Welcome. A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. see how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wished. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee. Information is a commodity these days. Wilden, what can I do you for? Don't get yourself... Killed now.
See, you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Okay, it's game time. Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this swamp is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
That's enough.
Thank you. right?
Ashley. What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.